Children sleep, the moments creep away. In stale rooms with diesel fumes. The sirens and lights, they pierced the night. Stirring up a sleeping appetite. When Katie spoke of crimson smoke and wings, the meadow larks and ghetto parks would sing. Melody would echo through the air. And travel through the window to her chair. In old shoes, the same.